If you ship lithium batteries by air, you're used to regulations that change all the time. The 58th edition of IATA's Dangerous Goods Regulations includes major changes for air shippers that take effect January 1st, 2017. Now, on top of that, air carriers UPS and FedEx have introduced their own restrictions, or operator variations, that may make shipping lithium batteries an even bigger challenge. These new UPS and FedEx restrictions take effect January 1st, and the main upshot is this. If you ship accepted lithium ion or lithium metal batteries by themselves, that is to say without equipment, the exceptions you've used in the past no longer fly with FedEx and UPS. Instead, when you ship small, standalone lithium ion or metal batteries called Section 2 batteries under the IATA DGR packing instructions and shipped under UN numbers 3480 and 3090 by air, you must ship them as fully regulated. This means your lithium battery shipment will now require UN specification packaging, package markings that identify the UN number, proper shipping name, and the shipper's and receiver's address, a Class 9 lithium battery label, which is new for 2017, and a complete shipper's declaration. Lastly, in the past, shippers of accepted batteries were typically not required to provide hazmat training for employees. That's not the case anymore. Because Section 2 lithium batteries, when shipped by themselves, by air, via UPS and FedEx, are now fully regulated, employees involved in preparing these shipments must complete training on the requirements for shipping lithium batteries. If you want to hear this news straight from the source, check out the links in the video description. If you need training on how to ship batteries under the full IATA Dangerous Goods Regulations, you'll find help at lion.com. The interactive Shipping Lithium Batteries online course can be accessed 24/7 and covers all the rules for shipping lithium batteries of any size by ground, air, or vessel. Whether you ship batteries alone, in equipment, or with equipment, this course will prepare you to keep packages in compliance and avoid rejection. Plus, this month, Lion will launch a new live Shipping Lithium Batteries webinar to provide full training on the latest rules for lithium battery ground, air, and vessel shipments, including the changes that take effect on January 1st. See lion.com for the details and a full schedule. Thank you for watching. If this video was helpful to you, please click like or share below to spread the word. If you have questions about shipping your lithium batteries, don't wait for answers. Contact us now at lion.com to get up to speed and keep your shipments in compliance.